is it? Where is he?
Hi.
Hi.
How in the world could they get stuck in there, for heaven's sake?
Takes the hell out of the way.
I wonder how long they've been there. You want to see something interesting?
What is it?
Some lizards that got stuck in a drain pipe.
Oh no, we gotta help them.
Two of them didn't make it.
This and they're
one
real.
Is, oh, this one stuck, so I'm trying to cut them out of there.
How on earth, Mia, hold on. How on earth did they get in there? You know, maybe.
That beats
that's
me.
Real.
I wonder if they were like born in there or something.
They might have been.
Oh, that's so sad.
We can actually touch them.
Oh my god.
Oh, I don't want to touch them.
Oh, I'm going to.
That's you're
going to
touch them? Okay.
You, touch you think he's all going to survive?
I don't know.
So watch the dog's barn. Hold me.
Wow, he's really rough. Like he has rough skin.
Aww.
I just
hold
hope you
down low.
Watch me.
Ah, there you go.
Oh, good.
There
you go. Wow. I'm so happy. There he goes.
Too bad his friends died.
Are you sure the other ones are not okay?
Are the others dead?
Huh?
Are the others dead?
Yeah, these have been dead for a while.
Where's the live one? Where do you go?
Are you sure that tail's swinging? Are you sure it's dead?
Yeah, you can see him in here. Little head sticking out.
They're just, that's awful.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Where did the guy go?
All over our yard. We have.
But they're so sweet. They're harmless.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, lizard haters. Well, lizard haters will disagree.
How did you guys find that?
He was cleaning out the drain.
Oh.
And he pulled it up.
Wow. I have to check.
Actually, I was watering this plant, and I noticed a movement over by this. And it was him trying to wiggle out of there, yeah.
Get in there, I wonder. They must have come up through the drain, or I can't imagine.
He must have come up through the drain.
The wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My goodness.
Hope he doesn't do that again.
Well, at least you got, that's the good story, yeah. You got one.
Save one.
Save one. Yeah.
But not the others.
Have a nice walk.
But anyway, that was that.
Yeah, thanks for sharing.
Oh, he's right there.
Okay. Is he right there?
He's right there.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
The survivor.
Now I gotta get another one of these.
There he is.
You have one?
Yep, he's right there. Look, you see him?
Yeah.
I can't get too close to him or he'll get scary.
Yeah, he's probably very scared. I wonder how long he's been stuck there.
If I were him, I would yell for help.
Well, maybe he did and maybe the guys got stuck.
Not a good idea, you little guys.
No, not a good idea.
Little cold-blooded lizards like you shouldn't be down there. So, you were right down there, your little buddies. Not a good idea to be.
No, not a good idea at all.
Well, at least you survived. Free and in the garden. He doesn't even, he's not even scared when I have this close of a look at him. Grandma, look, I'm this close and he's not scared. That's one thing.
Yep. That's the good thing, right?
Great. Well, bye-bye, lizard. Hope you don't get stuck in little places with your buddies and they die.
Right.
Alright, I'm going back in.